Having a nice tasty beverage in Conan Exiles. I keep hitting the wrong button. Checking out, nope. Just checking out our emotes. Oh, she even makes the noise. Fantastic. Oh, that's interesting. There's some interesting supernatural stuff going off on the left side of the screen there. I was hoping that was going to be more Undertaker-y. Your hips don't lie. This guy's health is halfway back up. Let's get moving. That should be good enough for what we've got to do now. Which is, we've got to go back out. To the Mounds of the Dead to get one more quest item, and then on the way, just check, because this area over here is a possible spawn point for someone I want to get, but it's only 4% chance, so probably won't. That might be her. Don't kill her if that's her, dude. Is that a dude with long hair? That's a dude with long hair, never mind. I saw long hair and I made assumptions. Shooting at. See, now he's not healing anymore because we're too cold. I didn't know the weather affected your followers. Did not know that. I'm still up there. I thought I was further west than that. Okay. In that case. That's probably the, yep. I think this building right here is the one I need, I believe. But wouldn't it be great if I could lead those guys to come in here and attack the person I needed to kill? Yep. front is, I don't know where my guy is. Is he in there? Is he over here somewhere? He's gotten himself... He's not dead yet. Where is he? Did they lengthen the, tether range or whatever before they teleport to you? I can't believe I'm still not seeing him. Oh, now he's here all of a sudden. Okay, he's still doing fairly okay. Looks like those guys are running around inside there fighting the pirates. Snipers respawn. Sounds like there's a lot of carnage going on in there. Hopefully things will stay okay out here for us. Oh, of course, right when I'm about to get in there and get into a fight. It's gonna be nighttime.
By the old serpent, invaders!
Yep. We're evading. Okay. Okay, frame rate. Wow, frame rate. Please don't kill me, wall. It's a slideshow. You're bleeding, stop. There's no way this guy should be this tough. What are those? I wonder if that's why I was doing so much damage. What was that? White glove. Relic hunter gloves? No. Just regular old gloves. Didn't seem to have gotten any of those before. Don't do that. Please get down off the roof. Thank you. I'm trying to order you to go inside. I'm not trying to pick up rocks. The same button does multiple... Oh, what is... shape. Neither am I.
By the old sir, invaders!
Whatever, dude. Are you at least healing a little bit? No, you're not healing at all. Okay, you... This bow's not working in this close quarters. Up stones. I'm trying to order this guy around.
As the snake strikes, so do I.
You've no chance, mate. Watch your flanks. Me and my mates are the biggest thieves.
Big swing.
I will cut your heart out.
I think he killed the white, the ghostly guy. Okay, that was a bit of a challenge, having all those guys in there. And it's the tight quarters that was the problem. Alright, so this guy's got what we need. And I've used up just about... That was my back rubbing on the sheet, in case you heard a sound. As I moved into a different position. That's all that was. And this is me trying to eat a pretzel. Okay. Well, how's your health? No. Don't get stuck again. Am I running extra fast? Excuse me. Okay. Now where was the other place I needed to go? I forgot where the other place was I needed to go. I think it was that one over there. Need to cross the water. Cross the water, cross the land. It's the one, I'm pretty sure it's the one next to the purple stone of teleporting. There's nowhere to climb. There's no ledges or anything. Wait. You can jump down from it on to the purple thing. I don't think you can jump back up the other way. Sure was hard to get to, so it's probably where we need to be. What? Where are you, my guy? There you are. Yeah, this is where I need to go. Can I drop down in here without getting attacked? Don't see anybody attacking me. Okay. Thorgar the blacksmith. He has no voice actor. Alright, so I got a scroll. Oh, I guess that big boss ghost we fought was his son. Okay, okay. Look, buddy, trust me, I've been learning that this place is no place for the living. Well aware, my friend. Well aware. Big sword, big shield. Why can't I walk through here? Kidding me? Hello. Oh, no, not hello to you. Oh, that's too many. That's too many. We're running away now. Why so many? Now where is that barbarian's spawn point? Not you. Of course, I might have run off to fight a ghost or something. I might not still be down here. Alright, let's read this note. Pride of the Acer Armor. Learned Pride of the Acer. This is going to be some kind of Viking armor from the sounds of it. It's got a helmet crafted at the Frost Temple Smithy. It is noticeably better than what I'm wearing now. Not tremendously, but noticeably. We'll go make that one sweet. Try to capture somebody. Hey, dude.
What brings you to this God's cursed corner of the world, Exile? I don't know how much help I need to use this. I can't even seem to convince my kinsmen to give up their delusion. I feel like I must stay here. The goat-livered idiots in this clan are still my kin. There are lions, of course.
Sure thing, Shrek. Alright. Seeing that barbarian again this time. Then again, I might not be in the right place. This all looks the same. I can't tell what's what. Oh. Yeah, it looks like it's male this time. Take your truncheon. Wait. Where's your bow? Did I take your bow from you? I did. Okay. Good. That's what we wanted to happen. I might as well use it. Don't use it much. There we go. Now this guy is supposed to be very good. From what I've seen on the old internet talkie talks boards. I think he's supposed to be about the best one you can get. Without going to the volcano. And I'm not prepared to go to the volcano yet. The problem is it's gonna take forever to train him. Because I still don't have my slave master trained yet. He's barely started training. I was trying to pass by the other camp just to see if the other one I would prefer to get was there. Oh, this again. Be a long wait. Once that's done training, then he'll train faster, but that's barely started. How heavy am I? Not much. Let's go ahead and drop off some weight in case we find anything else, but let's go try to do the Frost Temple. Now that is that place up there, right? Temple of Frost. It's gonna be tough being that I don't have any warm armor. But we'll make do the best we can. This thing has already become full. Problem is I don't know what all's in it, so I don't know what I can stack in here. Some really torn up fur stuff, but it's all torn up. I don't need more bees. Thanks. Alright. Let's make a run. Oh. There might be a teleport point going to it. There should be one. Fairly close, at least. And, of course, it's not going to work properly. They're not going to light up. But I teleported, so let's see where this takes me. Let's just see where this takes me. I should have waited until I was having my beer to eat these pretzels. I'm very confused how I'm down here. I was way up north. That doesn't make any sense at all. I was up by the volcano. Of course, if the map room would have worked properly and lit up, then I would have been able to see where it was going to take me. All right then. Oh! Dang it! I don't know what just happened. The controls weren't working, it wouldn't let me. What did I just do? It wouldn't let me get back out of the menu so I could grab the wall and not fall to my death. Where am I? Oh. I think I'm out of the game world. There's the backside of the volcano. This looks like I've exited the actual play area of the game. I teleported myself right out of the play area. It's kind of neat. It looks like an actual landscape. It's not stuffed full of... It's not stuffed full of, gaming gamifications. It doesn't have obvious nodes of various things. There's no... No resources at all, no enemies. Am I on the other side of the ghost fence? Did I get outside the ghost fence? Why would there be desert here? How strange. What a strange and wondrous land we've discovered. I wonder wonder how far it goes. Somebody left a trail. Wild. How far does this go? Why would they do this? This has to be outside the ghost fence. Because, yeah, there's a ghost fence down in there. I wonder what happens if I cross the ghost fence going the other way. Heading for the blood spots. Are there really going to be blood spots there when I get there? I can see way off in the distance mountains. Every time I'm cresting a hill, I think this is it. This is gonna be the end of the world. Wow. There's another seam there. This must be procedurally generated. They wouldn't have handmade that. They wouldn't have a seam in it like that. There's another one. What am I coming on here? Have I finally reached the end of what's going to be sensible? What in the world is happening? Yeah. That's the edge of the world there. Let me go ahead and not jump into this. I wonder if that's a dungeon that you teleport into. I wonder. That's definitely a built area down there. I just wonder what area. Oh, what I wouldn't give for some binoculars right now. I wonder what that is. I don't recognize it. At least not from this angle. It's a lot of ruins. Waterfalls and rivers. Cannot climb this. We're outside the world now, baby. There's something else up there. That's going to be something different. Yeah, these are going to be... These are going to be, dungeons that you teleport into, I guess. I just decided to put them right off the edge of the map. There's a chunk missing out of it here. Where am I now, by the way? What an odd... Oh! Must be a nighttime map over there. Or just is nighttime suddenly. Okay, is that the real volcano? Am I heading back? Yeah. Okay, let's just go ahead and teleport back into the game world while we're here. I'm guessing that ridge right there is probably where the ghost fence is, because it looks like there's nothing on the other side of it. Okay, well, that was an adventure. We found the edge of the world. Frost is killing me way too fast. He's still out in the lost desert. There he goes. Well, these ones are black eyes. Just in case I need any more of this ever. Which I might. You gotta use it. I think you have to use it to smelt the star metal that I've been getting. Non-lethal weapon still equipped, so we're gonna run before he gets himself killed. Okay, so we've just got a whole mess of... How am I going the wrong direction? map. Oh. I needed to go up through here. Aren't you special? Okay, always safe now. This is the way we needed to go. Okay. One of these big chair guys. So I don't think I ever did find the entrance to the volcano. Oh, giants. Right. What's that? Lobotomist camp. I don't see anything there. Don't stand inside of me. Don't stand so. Don't stand so inside of me. This is definitely the volcano. How do you get in it? They're still calling this frostbite. I think that's a bit unrealistic that I'm standing in a lava flow getting cold. I think the entrance must be on the southeastern side of it. Unless it's through the frost temple somehow. Oh, we're getting to the ghost fence. What's this? The flow. Okay, apparently the flow is how you get into the volcano. I know I'm gonna have to turn around and run away. Got a trophy for dying embers. I'm confused. I'm still outside. Oh, am I like in the caldera? What? What are you shooting at? torture. Teleport went off faster than I thought it would. Running away because my guy is not in great shape. And I am still in god mode. But I suppose that's how you get into the volcano then. Seems to not be anything up here. What? Does lava damage him but not me? Oh right, I'm in god mode. It's a good thing I got that. It's a good thing I've got that other fighter training right now. Keeps insisting on looking that way. Weird. Is this a broken ghost fence thing? There's a ghost fence all around the top of the volcano, apparently. It's weird that it's not showing ghost fence. Green glow thingy. There's nothing visible in the volcano from the real world. Okay. Okie dokie. Just make our way back down to the real world. Excuse me, just hiccuped through my nose. Oh, now I can see the ghost fence. I'll pay attention. That was a person, it's just a weird shadow on the ground. Okay, dokey. Okie dokie. We're off the lava now. I'm gonna just go ahead and replace that guy that I lost with the person I was trying to find in the first place. Weird. I had this problem before. People not showing up. Hold on a second. Why is this not working? It's not showing anybody by name, so I'm gonna have to Fighter 4 Sumerian. Yeah, okay, it doesn't do their name for some reason in the menu. But there we go. No, don't do all that. Oh, it's your hair sticking out. I thought you had a weird lump on your back. Oh, you come with a star metal sword. I guess it's a one-handed one, I would assume. 46, 52. Yeah, give me that sword. Oh, what are your, what does this look like? Good strength. Get some gruel to get it better. I guess there's no sense in giving you a no sense in giving you a bow. So I'll just drop that on that, and let's head to the Frost Temple Smithy and see what we can see about. Whatever. Go ahead and use this up instead of saving it for whatever. That ice didn't last very long at all. Worst ice ever. I must be above the Frost Temple. Yep. This is all regular ice, no black ice. I can drink it since I'm far away from any water sources. I've got God mode on. Oh no. No. I didn't tell her to follow me. She better still be there. I can find where there was. I wasn't up there because there's a ghost fence. She's just very tiny. You look so small. You just are kind of small, aren't you? Follow me. Attack all enemies. Not too aggressively, though, until you get your levels up. I need to do. You're following now, right? Right. You are following, right? Apparently, I had to be on the ground for you to follow. How is your armor bouncing that much? Isn't this metal? Isn't this made of metal? How are you bouncing so much? Okay, now let's try this again. So I'm almost out of regular water. So I gotta chop away at getting me some ice. And you only get one for each bit of ice. One thirst satisfaction. There's some black ice. Like this mountain's made of black ice. Which will also yield regular ice. I wonder how hard these giants are going to be to fight at this point in time. Maybe I should go ahead and cheat. Fight one while I'm still invincible. Is that or is that not a teleport stone? Yeah. Should already have this, but yep, it does in fact. What did I just say? Oh, a tomb burst. Yeah, I've already got it. Why are you just standing there? What's up? Did you lose me or something? What is this? Just a shiny frozen rock. It's giving off some light in a way. not a good time to run out of ammo. So she was already half dead before the fight started. Gained a level for each one, huh? Good job. Have some more gruel. Strength is now 18, started at 15, I think. So you seem to already be pretty darn good. Where's the other corpse? Oh, hello. You had some gold. Okay, now let me actually have some arrows equipped. Kind of running low on arrows. Thick hides, feral flesh. Flesh. Okay, that seems to be what they have to offer. Let's just see what the sickle gives us. Why is the sickle not equipped? Because I was trying to replace already was. Just all flesh. Okay, skinning knife then. Skinning knife with the hides. Actually, don't I have another skinning knife that's like... Oh, I put it in the chest. Okay. Once I get indoors, hopefully the frostbite will stop. No, it won't. What? What just happened? I guess my finger slipped over to the wrong button and I said drop everything instead of drink all this water. Okay, you still have frostbite in the frost temple, so that's... not ideal. You still doing okay? You don't... Your name is Snow Hunter. I guess you can handle the cold. I can't. I've got to leave God mode on. Because I've got frostbite. fighting at all? Man, I know I told you to be a little bit conservative, but... She's getting levels quick while we fight these guys. I would turn God mode off if it wasn't for the frostbite. There's just no way to deal with this without having some warmer clothes. And I did not bring my warmer clothes. I should have, but I would have had to go back to my main base. So let's sort of get all of this black ice. Go ahead and use this pickup. There's no sense in trying to take it back to the tear it apart table, whatever that's called, dismantling bench. I hold this black ice. Oh, it only stacks to 500. Might as well get a few hundred more. Better have two stacks. Chests back here. Chests behind the stairs, y'all. That would be something, but seems to not be. I'm not trying to fight all you guys, I'm just trying to get through here. Oh, I haven't been here before, the disjunction. seems to be these black. Oh, what's that? Okay, so they're. Oh, anyway. Let's run away from that. I'm not trying to fight. I'm just trying to get to where I make that armor. Then once I have the armor, maybe I can fight. If I can turn off God mode without freezing to death. Has a ton of special music and a lot of guys. Still okay? Sort of, not great. I mean, if she's doing all the work, it doesn't really matter that I have God mode on, right? Are you attacking at all? There you go. There you go. Get that one. Good job. Strength's up to 21 now. And you're only level 4. They all came out at once. He's about to jump off the cliff. Oh, I jumped off the cliff. Not on purpose. Thank you. with that. Alright, we've got this cleared out then. 48 pounds of hides for you to hold. Yep, there we go. Black ice pit. Huh. Hardened steel. Huh. Oh, you need star metal. Darn it. Okay, well, I'm not going to cheat that badly. I'm not going to cheat myself star metal. Well. We know this is where we gotta go. What do we need? Does it need undercoatings? Yes, perfected linings. Medium. Black ice, alchemical, star metal. Okay. It's all the same requirements. So let's go get them. All right, so checking the fish traps here. Our water. Still have frostbite. Alright, now we can turn God mode off. And go ahead and... What am I doing? God mode off. We'll go ahead. I don't want to cheat too bad. I don't want to like cheat myself an awesome suit of armor. I'm only cheating for convenience and whatnot. Oops. Well, this video's long enough already. We will come back in the next video. What is this? Spiced pork. Got a lot of it. That's something I can have fewer stacks of. I don't need all that shrimp in there. Yeah, that was just glowing goop. That's what I thought it was. So in the next video, we'll do some housekeeping and... No, let's go ahead and do it now. Gauntlets look extra big on you. Oh. Oh, I just realized my... Okay, that's the issue. Yeah, my, what do I even have? Do I have any ore on me? All my, star metal ore. I have plenty of star metal here, though. I can get star metal here. Yeah, all my star metal ore was at the other base. I mean, none of space. I don't need 4,000 of those. So we need star metal. Well, anyway, we'll pick up in the next video and I'll be making the armor linings that I'm going to need. I'll just do this housekeeping on my own time.